I've been working with Garda since July 2016. I chose working in security because I was a single parent at the time with my daughter, and I wanted to get an important job, be able to support her. They were doing training back in my reserve, and I feel supported by my community that they were able to offer this new door for opportunities. My daughter keeps talking about how when she grows up, she wants to come to work with me.